Yo, Genki.
Dude! Rhino? What?
Yeah. Where you at? You get into the apartment okay?
Yeah, your mom let me in. Unpacked slash dumped my stuff all over your floor. Now I'm in the park, grabbing some air.
Oh, perfect. Dip over to the amphitheater. Got something to show you.
Dude, is this spider related? Please tell me you got a piece of Rhino's horn or something. Pics I've seen of the fight are straight up nuts.
Ha, definitely spider related. And definitely better than a horn.
Oh, loving the suspense. I'm there.
True wealth is knowledge.
They gon' try to hold you down, but we gon' get back up right now. They gon' try to mute the sound, but just know that you got that power in the soul.
In this life, I'm open wide. In the soul, on off, then I'm open wide. In the soul, in this life, I'm open wide. In the soul, let's go.
Genki's probably waiting at the amphitheater for me.
Just don't stop in that. Tryna hate on us. And worry about things since I'm strong enough. The feeling just don't stop in that. Maybe yeah, we can go up. Maybe yeah, we can go up.
I found Eden between the Euphrates and the Tigris.
I will never get used to you doing that.
Hey, look, check it. Christmas present from Spider-Man.
Open it.
Dude,
put it on. I'll cover you. What? Never seen a guy change clothes in Central Park?
Okay. How's it looking?
Whoa.
Miles Morales, congratulations and welcome to your very first super suit. Head uptown for part two of this amazing gift.
This is only half of the present.
What's the other half?
I'll let you know when I find it.
Welcome to Just the Facts with me, your truth-slinging host with the most, J. Jonah Jameson.
What? Does Pete set his suits to autoplay Jameson's show? Guy's a masochist.
Sad news, listeners. My Christmas charity spectacular was canceled due to masked vigilante mayhem.
Gotta be something better on. Been hearing good things about this one.
Hello, I'm Danica Hart, and this is the Danicast, where I spotlight the people making a real difference in our city. Today's topic? Stockbrokers, proctologists, make internet videos autoplay. No, obviously we're covering Spider-Man's incredible takedown of Rhino.
Subscribe. Danicast, new favorite podcast. Place. Looks like Pete set up a lot of gear.
ready for your first holographic training challenge. These challenges are spread throughout the city. Each one focuses on a new move or technique. This one focuses on acrobatic improvisation. Get into position to start.
Holo training? Oh, I am so down.
First up, air combat. Fighting the enemy on your terms is a great way to gain the advantage. Now follow up with a mid-air attack. And now a personal favorite, the swingin.
This holotech is next gen. With the right parts, bet I can make it portable.
Melee attack. Another team fighter skill, disarming. Disarmed opponents are far less dangerous, and it's crazy satisfying to knock guys out with their own weapons. Total duper.
All right, yeah, this is dope. Bless Peter Parker.
Now let's combine these two moves. Headbanging airborne enemies is a great method of crowd control. Plus, the sounds they make are hilarious. Blam! Blam! Running. Up.
High-tech gear we can sell. Oh, crap.
Spider-Man! Take them out! Then grab the gear!
Y'all trying to catch some hands? Yeah? Okay, let's go.
Take the spider out, then grab the tech gear. Gonna make the bank selling this stuff off.
Just so you know, this is official Spider-Man tech. Y'all are not authorized to resell.
Super Spider Entertainment System. Beginning to be closed. Check.
I see through!
Welcome to the quick campaign. Remember, specificity is the heart of every great weapon. For example, instead of, yeah, ugly, it's right. Oh, nice bat! Wait, that's your face?
That's not a quip! That's a straight-up burn!
You're practicing, you'll be equipping like a pro!
That's it for the tech thieves. Now to fix a training sim.
Critical fault on circuit AF-15.
Colonel Panic. Well, let's try a BIOS reset. Nice! That did it. Well, looks like Pete made stealth, swinging, and combat challenges. Gotta check these out when I get a chance.
Hey, dude. I think you should check out Roxxon Plaza on your way home. I just walked by, and I'm pretty sure someone's breaking in.
Yeah. I'll look into it.
Hey, so I want to hear more about your new spider powers.
I think it's some kind of bioelectric discharge or supercharged static electricity.
Ooh, we gotta name it. How about venom power? You know, because it stings.
Okay, that's not bad. I'm gonna run. Plaza first, then home.
Remember, venom power. Trust me, it's gold.
Know the quickest way to end a fist fight? Don't use your fists. In this challenge, grab stuff, spin it around, and whack enemies with it. You can grab objects, enemy weapons, even other enemies. Every hit scores a point. Approach the prompt when you're ready.
Let's throw some junk at fake bros.
Yanking a weapon out of a dude's hand and throwing it back at him? Go in tree in motion. That's how you do it!
Okay, yeah. Windmilling people? Very satisfying. Oh, that felt good. Extended windup. Good idea.
Hey, friends. Thank you so much for telling people about this podcast. We've jumped the charts from 136 to 87. Wow. Okay, moving. Today I'm doing a quick cast before I head downtown for my citizenship test, and I'm answering fan DMs. First one, where are you from, Danica? Well, I was born in Fuzhou, China, but we came to New York when I was 6. Next question, what kind of mic do you use? Purple one? I'm just kidding, the link's on my phone. Okay, question 3, what's the point of your podcast? Okay, so once a week, I get coffee with my friend, a journalist turned lobbyist. We talk about the news, and while we don't always agree, having to defend what I think makes me prep better. It keeps me informed and gives me a chance to revive.
Not bad, kid! My turn! Done, kid! Dodge this!
Spider-Man's in my sight! He's mine! Time to teach you a lesson!
Spider-Man saves the holidays.
Thank you so much. I wasn't sure how I...
Most important thing is you're okay.
Hi there, I'm Simon Krieger, and what you're standing next to is a new form reactor. Once activated, this reactor will supply enough energy to power all of Harlem. Now, I'm sure you're thinking, Simon, how is that possible? And the answer is new form. Just one canister of this revolutionary fuel source is enough to supply Harlem with clean, safe energy for the next 500 years. Soon, we'll be opening reactors throughout Manhattan, and then worldwide. Get ready for a planet powered by Nuform. Rocks on. We're here for you.
What was that?
No sign of anybody. They broke a bunch of stuff. Maybe they were looking for something. Huh. They did a search for new food. What were they gonna do with it? Man, this night would just not quit. Their tech is unbelievable, but Venom's totally wrecked it. Yeah, Genki's right. Venom's a good name.
Knock him down!
We'll hold him here. Everyone else, get upstairs!
You can't beat all of us!
I haven't seen you guys before. Nice glow sticks. I slowed them down if I use my new Venom power.
He just broke my gauntlet. I'll show you what we can do.
I'll try to wrap this up. Thanks, man.
talking about new form shipments. I need to figure out what they found so I know where they're gonna hit next. They were tracking new form shipments. But why? Rock's on security. They can take it from here.
Yeah.
Gotta look into this later.